So, wow. You know this is going to be a good video when I'm not wearing sunglasses. When you see me wearing my legitimate glasses. Look pretty good. Alright. Anyways. So this is the weekend. This is the Click 30. Let's throw it up. It's back. It's back. Click 30. Right here. Yeah. Anyways. It is currently 1:30. 1:40 actually. And a lot of you might be wondering, where is everyone? Am I going to go see them? Am I not? Miguel's in town. Miguel! I promise you, I will only say that won't count, 5 times throughout the whole entire series of videos for the weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Only 5 times, I'll give you 5 times to say Miguel. Well, Miguel's here. Ravi's picked up Miguel. They're hanging out. But I'm doing my own thing today. I'm doing this solo. No one's beside me, as you can tell. I'm going to this BCW show. Why am I going to BCW? Because New Japan wrestlers are going. Why am I going to go to see New Japan wrestlers? Because my favorite New Japan wrestler currently today is wrestling today. Finally. I never thought I would ever have a chance to meet these guys. And I'm going to. In several hours. Meet and greet at 5:30. It is now 1:30. I have to drive 3 hours to get there. And it's going to be a fun ride. I'm going to be solo. Be blasting some music. Listen to some podcasts. It's going to be a fun show. The meet and greet's well worth my drive alone. And it's going to be fun. But tomorrow, I'll see Miguel. I'll see Ravi when we're going to go to the ROH show. I don't know what we're doing before, but whatever. We'll figure that out. And Sunday. Sunday is baseball Sunday. So there you have it. That's the itinerary so far. But by the time I upload these videos, it'll be Monday, as you're currently watching this right now. So there you have it. Friday is hot in this car. Why am I wearing a jacket? This is coming off immediately after I end this video. So let's get this video going. Yep, I'm wearing nothing. I'm wearing a t-shirt, not nothing. Man, I look weird in this video. This lighting is actually really good. So, got my setup here. Got the chips going. Yeah, I got the chip. Can you see it? Chips. I got the WrestleMania bag. We got stuff at the bottom. We got stuff at the back. There we go. Right there. Can you see it? Did I get a good shot? Well, there I am. We're at a pit stop right here. There's a Canadian Tire gimmick. Tim Hortons, Taco Bell, KFC, and yeah, we're gonna go inside pit stop. How long do I have left? I believe the meet and greet's at 5:30. It is 4 o'clock now. I think I have an hour drive left. Might make it there in time, might not, but it's fine. I went to the meet and greets once before, and it goes by really quick. So you get in, you get out. So if you're there a little late, 10, 20 minutes, it's fine. Not like you're going to miss anyone because they're there for a good hour, and then they let in the general admission. So there you have it. Let's go do a live food review. Oh. Back to the car. They're not talking there. This place is like too many people around me. I don't want to make no food for you. Oh, someone's parked right beside me. Fucker. Anyways, let's get you back in the car in like 30 seconds. There you have it. Like, let me do this so you don't see my arms stretching out like that. That's why the girls take pictures. Had a chicken quesadilla, threw out the fries, wasn't feeling it. Got some cinnamon twists right in this bag right here. Let's do a live review. We are live. Did you see that dust fly? Oh no. I didn't see none. Got some Sprite right here, no ice. Sprite, no ice, that's my gimmick. And, okay, so the show is about, let me start this car up. The show's about an hour and a half away. We only have an hour and 10 minutes to get there. Or an hour and 20 minutes to get there. So, actually, no. An hour and 40 minutes away, but an hour and 20 to get there. So, yeah. So, we're going to do this one way or another. But we're going to meet my favorite wrestler of all time. Not all time, sorry. My current favorite Japanese wrestler. Okada. We're going to meet Tanahashi. We're going to meet Sakuraba. We're going to meet Booker T. 5-time dub champion. We got all those guys. Well, let's go. I wasted a minute and 15 seconds, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I don't know if you see him or not. Jesus, you can't see him at all. Oh no, there goes the light. Oh no. Well, we need the light to see me. What am I doing? If I do it that way, will it help? No, it makes it worse. Okay, so I'm here. If you could see me, barely. Barely trying to. Is there light here? I don't even know how this car works. Anyways, got off for the show. Done. Got to meet Tanahashi. Got two of these. I got one. I met him before the show. I got one after the show. $10! $10 to meet Tanahashi. One of the best. Probably go down one of the greatest Japanese wrestlers of all time. One of the. And I got to meet him two times. Why did I pay twice? I met him once. I thought it was just a picture for $10, but a picture and you get a free signed 5x7, 4x6, 5x7. So 4x6, yeah. I got one. And then after the show, he was there. I'm like, you know what? I'm going to meet him again. It's $10. I'm going to meet him again tomorrow. I'll meet him three times in 1 week. And I got a vertical shot. That one came out better than the landscape, which I got last, the one I just got recently. Show was fun. I don't want to keep talking because I have 24% of my battery and I have a 3-hour ride home, which I will be playing music off my phone connected to the auxiliary cable. So there you have it. BCW. Oh, I got to see my favorite wrestler. I got to meet Tanahashi. Tomorrow is going to be insane. I'm going to meet so many New Japan wrestlers. I'm going to be marking out like bananas. But let's get home. Let's try to record some videos on the way home. 3 hours. 3 hours. Plus some pit stops, maybe. I don't know if you can see me, but we're at the pit stop. Another en route pit stop. It's right over there. You see it? Right there. Check that out. I don't know if you could see it or not, but hopefully you did. The same pit stop, not when we were coming, but when we were leaving, because obviously it's opposite sides of the road. The highway, there's pit stop on that side when you're going that way, west, and now we're going east. So, yeah, my fans in the way. You can't even notice it. It doesn't even matter. This is actually the same pit stop we stopped at when we were coming back from Night of Champions 2013. And the gas station that we went to was a Canadian Tire gas station. We're going inside, get some Tim Hortons. Maybe I'll do a live Tim Hortons review. Who knows? So, we're on the road. And I've been charging my phone. Charged 10%. The battery didn't go down. It's actually been going up while I've been playing music. So, I can make videos whenever I need to. But not while I'm driving because I'm playing music while I'm driving through my phone, obviously, so that's why it hasn't been driving along videos. It's always been stop and record, which is much safer too. So yeah, 12:01, by the way. We'll get home by 2:30, maybe sooner. How fast I drive, time will tell, literally. So just got back from the en route. Have my Tim Hortons cup right here if you could see it. Got some coffee. We got to get this drinking. We gotta get to drinking. About 2 hours away, I believe, from home. Talked to Pwinko, talked to Matt Beast, talked to Jeff for about 5 minutes. I'd like to see if Skype worked on my phone. It did work perfectly fine. I don't know if they heard me, but then the internet died for a minute, so Skype died on me. So I got reconnected, but I didn't bother calling it back, so I just left, so it's 12:30 now. Hopefully we get home by 2:30 the latest, so let's get started. Or let's keep moving. We're on the road. Get home safe and sound. Ba, 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 ba. We're safe and sound. Long travel today. What did I drive? I drove 800, 500. I drove 700 kilometers today. I don't know. You can convert that into miles, figure it out. I'm home, I'm all disheveled, I'm tired, it is 2:25 in the morning. I was having fun on the highway driving the way home. The second I reached the city, I started just, and I saw the lights, because most of the drive when you're driving this route from here to Windsor is about, a lot of it's farm, like land, nothing, no street lights, no highway lights on the road, it's just whatever lights you have in your car. Whatever lights you see around you, and that's why it's all like, just whatever, nothing surrounding it. For a good 2 hours, you pretty much see nothing but gas station pit stops randomly. Anyways, that's my pretty much day one. We're day one. Today, tomorrow, if you count when you go to sleep to wake up, that's tomorrow. I still count it as today because we have reached a new day. It is 2:30 a.m. Tomorrow
What are we in store for? I don't know. But all I know is the guaranteed thing that I'm doing is going to Ring of Honor. And I'll be meeting Tanahashi for the third time. Okada. I'll be having two pictures with Okada. One posed one, one regular one. I'm going to meet Jeto. I'm going to meet Gato. I want to meet Jushin Thunder Liger, my favorite Japanese wrestler of all time. I'm meeting my Undertaker tomorrow of Japanese. I'm not paying Taker money, though. I'm paying... The amount of, I could meet every single person there and get an autograph and still, it'd still be less than me paying for Undertaker ticket, which is kind of sad, but whatever.
I'm not planning to meet everyone, but who knows when I get there. I'll meet Young Bucks, I'll meet Kevin Steed, Adam Cole, what's his face? Carl Anderson. Damn, there's so much people I gotta meet tomorrow. Anyways, it's gonna be a fun one. So, there you have it. There you go. You can see my hand. That's weird. But there you go. Day one. Coming into day two. Let's go. DTS. Go to sleep. I don't know how to end this. Eat! Sleep! Tomorrow we'll break some type of streak.